I have no idea why my hair is like this. But I just woke up. Shut up, phone. But I just woke up. The solar seeds out. My eyes were crusty. I ran out of live. I'm on PlayStation. The world is basically ending. And I'm still making videos. Now the goal, I don't want to really call it a goal, but the plan is to like upload daily with like face cam and stuff, because usually face cam videos are just like more enjoyable. But I don't really trust myself with that. I don't know. It's like, I used to upload daily, but you just run out of like stuff to talk about. Especially if you're like me and you don't go outside, there's not much you could talk about. So I'm either gonna just sit here and talk about the same things over and over, or sit here and talk about things over and over. But that's usually why I upload every other day. And I don't really upload face cam videos that much anymore, because I don't have that many topics to talk about. I mean, I would love to be completely honest, but I don't know. I don't mind it. It's just, I don't talk about things. I don't go outside enough. I look at my skin. You know how hard it is to get this white? That's like, I don't know. I'm like a rare skin complexion. Like, if you shine a flashlight on me, I promise you, I will become the flashlight. I'm not even kidding. Post-migration. It's a perfect chance to show you. Alright, watch. Alright, so flashlight, right? You thought I was kidding, huh? But anyway, the SORC is out, and I figured, why not just, like, start doing face cam videos again just to show them I can do that? And upload clip-based videos as well, just to show I can hit clips and stuff like that. I mean, I would stream along with uploading face cam videos and clip type videos, but my computer is like a potato, not even a baked potato, just a potato. And to be honest, I would stream all day if I actually had like a decent computer, but I don't. I play CSGO with like all low settings on 480p and get like 20 frames. So just think about that. If you play CSGO, you should understand my struggle, because you need frames to play computer games and skins to be good, and I don't have skins or anything. I hate my life. Leave a like if you're dead inside. Now, I'm gonna try to make this video as short as possible, because if I don't, I'm probably gonna edit through like an hour of footage of me just sitting here silent, because that's just how I am, and that's what always happens when I do face cam type videos. So like, I don't mind it, but I'd rather save myself the trouble of just looking at me look stupid quietly. So I'd rather me look stupid while talking, if that makes sense. But let me know what you guys want to see, because I can try my best to upload daily if you guys really want to see me just sitting here awkwardly with a face cam. Because I already told you I run out of topics to talk about. And you really need topics when you're trying to make just face cam entertaining videos. I mean, I guess I could just ramble on about like random stuff, but sometimes it just don't come to my head. Like, I don't know. We could like, I could make a whole video based on like the shape of a cardboard box. Why? I have no idea. But if you like boxes, you'll probably like that video. Can you guys comment down if you actually like Mystery Flavor Gamma? Because I had this for like a year and I despise it. Like, oh my god, I just smelled it too. Ugh. Like, I have phase berries right here. But you like the little gamma tower I'm starting out on? I think it's pretty cute. But I like Fazeberry, and I devoured all of it. But sometimes I get the urge to drink G Fuel, So I try out Mysterio flavor again, knowing it's trash, but hoping it'll taste better. It just doesn't work. Why am I up at 7 in the morning, dude? This is what my life has come to. Is it just me, or is this map a lot more clear when you get Moab? I'm gonna end the video there. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this type of thing. If you guys do want me to try uploading daily with the face cam, let me know, like, in the comment section. But that's pretty much it on this video. Let me know what you guys want, and yeah, I'm gonna go hit some clips now. So take it easy. Peace out.
It stays behind the gate. I keep it.